같이 접었어.
That track there, that's where the rail motor went, but we're going in. That's always the
bit. No, on these lines?
Yeah.
This one obviously goes all the way through.
You're not backing out, we're going to keep going.
Yeah, keep on going.
Yeah.
And you look around. Right. See all these lines, Dan? To me, the only words to me, they have to drop pitching to show. Yeah, more graphic.
Yeah.
There was a big building there. I don't know what terminal that is. And then it's the Sydney Front Terminal.
Yes.
It's just fast.
Yeah.
Never seen them before. Now we are on two lines.
I went past here on another heritage train, rail motor.
Yeah.
But we only went out on those. Yeah, we didn't really come in here, sorry.
So what's the difference between the outer line and the
inner line? Well, you can't really see much of the yard.
I think that one, the outside line, just goes straight down to Port Botany.
We are going to Port Botany.
Yeah, but if that goes straight, it doesn't go through here, so it sort of bypasses this yard.
D128 over there.
Where is this place?
Enfield Yard. Yeah, it's over there in there. Oh yeah, that one is 8934. Can you see the Oasis? Got a TT class.
Thank you.
That's the thing with Metropolitan Freight Line. It's like,
there's not timetable exactly.
Yeah.
I suppose you just need
to camp out for 4 hours. That's a piece of paper, Warata. That's him.
Thank you.
bit fun if the next one gets cancelled due to electrical problems.
You see that track off to the right? That's where BW7 goes. And you know how we normally get like 9461 and 496? They also go down that way. So mix set. That long. Something's going on in there then. Passing signal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because it was on, I had to cross over here.